If you are owner of a Discord server, now you want when a user join to your server, they receive a welcome message automatically. And also you want when any user leave from your server, they get a goodbye message. This tutorial River will show you how to make a welcome and goodbye channel on Discord. So first of all, open the server and we need to create welcome and goodbye channel. And now we need to change some setting. So click on edit channel, select permissions, and here enable view channel option from here and disable send messages. In the same way, I'm going to edit the goodbye channel. And now we need to add the ME6 bot to our server. So open ME6.xyz and here log into ME6 website using your Discord account. Now click on add to Discord and select the server where we want to add the bot. Once the bot added to your server, here it will jump into the ME6 bot dashboard. Here click on welcome and goodbye and make sure to enable the welcome and goodbye plugin. Enable send a message when a user joins the server. Click on this channel drop down and I'm gonna select in here welcome channel. And you can change the welcome text from here. You can send a welcome card when a user joins the server by enabling this option. And then scroll down and now it's time to enable the goodbye message. So here enable this one and select the goodbye channel and click on save. And then whenever a new user joins to your server, they will receive a welcome message automatically. And the same way, when a user leave your server, they will get a goodbye message. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe to Tutorial River. See you in the next video.